All right, here's a cold start video for the 1972 CL350 Resto-Mod Scrambler. We'll do it the old-fashioned way, too. All right, fuel's on. Go through the controls real quick. This is all run off the M-Unit, so with the integrated micro-switches. This is horn, left signal. This is high beam. This is right signal, and then a start. So down here.